I'm ready.
Let's do this. Go get your shelly. Be get your telly. Mommy no go green, mama no go green, you go to bear. He be do a lamb on my kuni. Give me my photo to me to re. Move my flesh, can they see me? Kiss I go she got a lawyer, Mary. Say who go consider for Francis? Who? She na mom see on a wifey. Who go back all of my money? Who? She na me be on my mommy. Say who go consider for Francis? Who? She na mom see on a wifey.
Hello?
I'm gonna cook for my son!
Hello?
I need him a cook!
Hello?
It's just ringing.
It's just ringing, I'm sorry. Hello?
Your this?
Keep it, I don't want it!
Bella! Whose food are you going to eat?
Yeah, it's my food that is going to eat. Jemilo ma je. Eh, eran wa nbe. Eran gidi, erin to pe fomo. See, look at what you want to give my son. Look at what you want to give my son. Eran, eat the fish. Eh? Eh? Eh, igba to pa mi lo mo. Ah, ise. Ah! Ah! Ola! 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 Oko mi ka de wa binu. Ola! Ah!
Doctor, please, what's wrong with my husband?
His vitals are off the charts. And with the other examinations I carried out, I feel like... for now, I'll just give you his recommendations. I think he should focus more on his personal health, you know, find a balance between work and his personal life. And he needs to eat well and avoid a lot of sugar. He also needs to rest and find some personal time for himself. For the most part, it's just really rest and good eating habits. So...
Doctor, I don't hear what you are saying. You need to tell me what happened to my son. It's my son, no? If you don't know, anybody. I'm the one that breastfeed him for 3 years. He said it's my tummy. Only a year and 3 months. I pour my blood on top of his head. It's my son. So you need to tell me what happened to my son. You are not telling me anything. You're born kokon.
Like I said, like I was addressing everybody.
You are not addressing me because a minimum be omo. It's my son. A minimum be a minimum de gel. You know, I'm the one that give him breast. Okay. I'm the one that pour my blood on his head. So you are not addressing me. You are not. I'm not helping body. So address me. Let me know what happened to my son.
Mama, like I said, he just needs to rest well and eat well. At this point.
So are you trying to say that like you want me to like be alone, I should rest alone, like I should have a vacation?
Yes, with his mother!
But like I said, like I was saying, I think he needs to spend some quality time resting.
So doctor, you want me to like be alone, I should rest, I should travel and be alone, Abi?
Sir, hold on, is there something wrong with your eyes?
There's something wrong with your brain, doctor. I'm asking you a question now.
Sorry. Your vacation at this point would really help.
Alone, right?
Yes!
Yeah, you can go alone and take some. Alone
with your wife.
With your mother!
Alone with your mother!
Oh, can I check my
Oh, my data!
It's probably still the same. Yes. But money. Like I said, you should just work on, you know, spending a long time with yourself, quality time.
Times.
You know. Adequate rest and good food.
What kind of food are you talking about? What kind of food should I be eating?
Clearly, you are not obese and you're not overweight. So just try to eat healthy and avoid sugar.
Yeah, 1 minute. Let me check.
Just eat healthy. Just, you know.
Doctor, you're not better food.
Doctor, just say that
I should be alone. Tell him that I should be alone. That I should only me should be.
Please, no. That would be self-medication, don't you think?
What are you saying? Do you think I will not die very soon?
When they come out.
I'm doing like this for you. You should understand that I say that I want to be alone. I'm doing like this for you.
You could have told me that.
What are you doing like this? Are you not a man? Are you not a guy?
Shh. They're coming. Doctor. Yes, mama.
Bread like this.
Okay. Yeah, bread is fine. This is what?
This is tea.
Okay, is there sugar?
No, sugar. Kemi, I don't normally eat sugar.
Okay, that's
good.
That's perfect.
Okay, that's... this is what you are going to eat.
This is sandwich and freshly made juice.
Sandwich.
Yeah. This should be perfect, doctor.
This should be...
Say perfect. Yes.
You know what? I have a call.
Doctor. Your battery and your...
Don't worry, it's 12.
Yeah, it happens. I'm used to it. It's hard.
But I still have to take the call.
Oh, okay. No problem. So you're leaving, Abi?
Yes.
Let me just escort you.
No. You have to rest.
Eh? Doctor!
Escort
me. Let me escort you.
That's a nice idea.
Yes. So you are going to the mainland, Abi?
Yes.
Let me escort you.
Your food.
Why are you going to eat your food now?
You want to escort him now?
You see, you are sending me away with your bread and tea.
I'm ready.
Yeah, let's go.
But I don't need sugar. Ola, you say you want to go on vacation. If you are going, please let me know so that I can pack my things and follow you.
Benzi,
you.
Call me, sir.
Baby, how are you?
Baby, close the door. Hey, babe, you know the doctor said you need rest.
Yes.
And I know you need assistance, you need help.
Yes.
So, I bring Benzi. He will help you with everything. It's good though. This boy you are seeing here can walk.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. What's your name, please?
Benson.
Benson.
No, sir. Benson.
Benson. What?
Benson equal Kwewa. Not quite a mistake.
Benson.
No, sir.
Hello?
Benson.
You are the guest. I told you I'm going to be here. I'm coming to pick you. No more Ramu anything. I mean.
Sorry.
So as my wife explained outside payments and everything.
It don't work, but you know, God, me, I'm not always after the money.
I brought you PA.
Moms, why are you doing this now?
Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this?
You can't keep doing this in my house.
I want somebody that will be assisting you. Go on, anywhere.
My mom brought someone. I won't take that, mom.
The
person to go back.
Okay, you want her to go?
Mama, not in this place.
Everything go. She should go, Abi.
Yes. She should go.
Oh, yeah. You can go.
Wait, please. Hello. Come off the road. How are you doing?
I'm fine, sir.
So, what's your name?
Why are you being that close in this era of corona? Stay here!
I need to know.
What?
I need to know who I want to employ.
Yes,
I
will be dead there. No employing.
Nothing is. Come to this place. She can hear you. She's not deaf.
So, what's your name, darling?
I'm Praise.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
I hope that will not turn to cry. You will not turn to cry.
I don't like this. I really don't like this. Hey, would you? Is something wrong with you?
Nobody's taking your job from you. Eh?
Have you worked with any celebrities before?
She can hear you. Come back here. She's not deaf.
So, like, what kind of celebrities have you worked with?
I've worked with Tunde Edno, I've worked with Don Jazzy, I've worked with so many top celebrities.
That's very, are you affordable?
Very, very affordable. That's why your mom invited me.
That's very good.
Then,
I work with Olamide.
Yes. Popular Olamide! You see, the good thing is, your girl with the year. Now Olamide be in name.
I will blow
him. You go blow him.
I blow Olamide.
So what did you
say? I'll blow our mommy and daddy early.
So my darling, do you do shift?
Come back here in this corona era. You want to enter?
Well, I need to know what I want to hire now.
Madam, doctor, stay here now.
Now who will kill you? I follow you talk.
Adio. Calm down. This is your PE.
Can you work under pressure?
Yes, I can work. You should come back here. She can hear you. She's not dead.
I don't like what you are doing, darling. You are embarrassing my
friend.
You're disrespecting my friend.
But see, Ebo, there is nothing to worry about. Nothing is going to happen here.
Coming back to you. Sorry, old mommy twins. Do you know by any chance how hot water feels on the skin?
She needs to pedicure.
Pedicure, don't she?
I will show you.
So, don't worry, we can get to fix it.
Is he okay? Okay, we'll keep your room. Might start work.
Benson.
Okay.
Benson, how many times did I call you?
I don't know me, damn, bro. You do times.
See, what I want is peace of mind. I want to rest. I have high blood pressure at this my age. So please, whenever anybody come looking for me, I am not around. What did I say?
Doctor, whenever anybody come, they look for you. Say, my doctor, you know they are around.
Do not open door for anybody. What did I say?
Doctor, may I not open door for anybody?
Yeah, go inside. I want to talk to my family. I said go inside, I want to talk to my family.
Okay, I think they are around the part of the family.
Since when?
Benson, go inside. Huh? Lock door with the comb.
So you want to you have to talk to him before I can answer me?
Babe, you were shouting, talking at the top of your voice.
Go inside.
Close door with the comb.
So please. I hear what the dog.
Come around.
Go inside. Go inside. I said go inside.
Better.
Is this what I... Okay. Please, the two of you. I need you guys to just please have mercy on me. Imagine how would I marry? I'm already having high blood pressure.
Baby, there's no going... There's no peace. Once your mom is still in this house. If you want peace, she wants to leave.
No problem.
How are you going to have peace?
You can't, boy. I. Mommy. Okay, I just need to. Open the door, Benson.
Who there?
Yeah, now me, your guy, we're just talking. Now, we open this door.
Who your guy be that?
Your guy and my wife and my mom sit outside. We just follow you talk now.
Who your guy be that?
Benson, madam, stay here. Open door.
Now only one of guy get though. That guy talks a man open door for anybody.
Fancy!
Are we not the same person that said I should open door for anybody? Open this door!
Young man, you they shut too much on my door. What happened?
Fancy! Mama of God they here now. They here outside here. Now open door for us.
My mama of God know they humble like this. In the chat, where? What happened?
Please, can you open the door, please?
Mama. I just start this work, I beg. I like my work and I like the house, it's sweet. I know go like lose them like that, I beg.
Benson, you didn't smoke!
Who's on my house? Is something wrong? Open this door!
You are you okay? Why you knock the door? What happened? Ah, what did you bring back and play? Who are you, sir? What about just resume? You just come to shout anyhow. Ring the bell.
Do-do, Benson, this is me!
No, ring the bell, not with your mouth.
Wọ́n ti gbé wèrè wà ní wá bá mi ọlọ́run ṣàánú. Bẹ́sì, you dey mad? Ó tún dọ̀nà.
Wàhálà.
Wàhálà. Tílẹ̀! Ìdí ọ̀nà ọ̀dí sáà ọ̀tọ̀ ọ̀dọ̀ máa ṣùtì tó wá fẹ́.
You ready? I'm in.
Let's do it.